Minnesota's Princess Kay of the Milky Way stopped by the Benton County Fair. Princess Haley Hinrichs spoke at the 165th birthday of the Benton County Agricultural Society. Over the last year, Hinrichs has been all over the state and says there's only one way to describe her experience.
It's been a dream come true. It's been a lot of fun. It's been a learning experience. It's been busy. It's been challenging, but it's been a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
While traveling around the state all the time can have its challenges, Hinrichs says regardless of where you are around Minnesota, there's always a close association with the people.
Just a sense of community that no matter where you are in agriculture, you're going to have a community with you. It doesn't matter what part of the state you're from, you're going to have a sense of community with you.
Hinrichs' reign will come to an end at the awards ceremony for the next Princess Kay on August 23rd at the Minnesota State Fair. Justin Lobowney, WJON.